This is a Lalaloopsy Little. This is my third one. I forgot to do a video about Specs Read a Lot, so she's a Lalaloopsy Little. Her name is Trinket Sparkles, and she's a little sister of Jewel Sparkles, and I have her in a mini, but I'll show her soon. You know Scribble Splash. She was sewing at May 24th. And she was dressed from a real princess dress. Her personality is funny and fancy and frilly. And sometimes she's a little stubborn. And that's her clip. It's really cute. Her clip is really cute. It's like, her clip is really cute. Her clip is really cute. And Jewel and Trinket Sparkles was once a rag doll who magically came to life when her very last stitch was sewn. She's a very fancy girl who loves shiny gems, frilly dresses, and getting lots of attention. She has a little ball of cat. And I have Specs Read a Lot and Scribble Splash. And a lot of people have seen the Scribble Splash one. Scribble Splash was my first Lalaloopsy Little in this whole wide world. And she's the sixth. So first one is Squirt Little Top. Second is Specs Read a Lot. Third is Bundle Snuggle Stuff. Fourth is Sprinkle Spice Cookie. Five is Scribble Splash, my first one. Sixth is, Trinket Sparkles, 7th is Pinta Mirage, and 8th is Matey Anchors, and that's what my map will look like. It'll be small, just like I saw for my Scribble Splash. And she is little sisters with Jewel Sparkles. I know I have her in a mini. See? And she's hardly very cute. Adorable. And then when I get, after I charge my iPad, I'll record a video all about